Hey YouTube, I'm making this video and I'm just not even gonna cut it actually. It's gonna be a very winged out video. So I start back to school in like 6 days. I start on Tuesday, January the 16th. And I'm kinda freaking out. About an hour and a half to 2 hours ago, I just had like a breakdown. I have a lot of mental health that I don't know about yet. And I just broke down. I didn't know what to do, didn't know how to cope for a second, and just kind of shut everything, or let everything breathe and let everything get out of me. So now I just need to chill. But I do have more videos coming up for y'all. I have some videos that will have a little bit more purpose and a little bit more, what's it called? The certain part of special topics. Like, it has a very certain topic, and I may actually have a series coming up. Because I have certain days of the week that will be easier, I will be doing certain videos on certain days. Y'all give me suggestions. I'm always open to your suggestions because you're the ones that are watching the videos, and I want to make content that y'all actually like. And so if it's not something that you like, then obviously you're not going to watch it and you're not going to continue to be a part of my channel. So give me ideas, because that's something that I also need from y'all as viewers. My cat Spaghetti is trying to catch this bug that just flew into my room. But I figured that I have ideas that I will... I have ideas that will occur on certain days that I'm thinking that I'm going to do either Wednesday or Friday videos, uploads. I might just make it to Wednesdays or only Fridays. Wednesdays actually are pretty easy for me, and so are Fridays. Those 2 days I don't have much going on, and so I can spend more time with you guys. So, with that, I will let y'all kind of chill. I'm going to write out some ideas, write some videos ideas. My vlogs are actually going to start on Tuesday. I will, I think Monday I'm going to, or over the weekend, I will give you a hindsight of things I'm going to prepare for the week. I may do them Sunday, but I might do it Monday. I will do a hindsight of planning out my week, what I'm going to do throughout the week, like what classes, what my work schedule is going to be like. Now, my work schedule doesn't change, but what my classes, you know, my schedule changes, just, you know, just know it. And then I'm going to tell you what I have planned throughout the week and for the next coming week. So, look forward to that. That should be coming up this weekend. I'm going to get all that together. And then I may actually do that throughout the semester. I do like a planning the week with me so y'all can have an idea of what's going to be coming up. I'm going to be making a piercing video actually within the next week or so, or within the next month, of all the piercings I have, and then I'll probably do a tattoo video because I have a good amount of tattoos as well. So look forward for those two, and as always, thank you for watching this video. You know, just like the videos if you like. I know I've never actually really said this, the like the video, the subscribe, the share. I've never actually ever done that. I've said it in my description, but I should say it more. You know, like my videos, that's a way for me to know that you enjoy the content that I put out. Subscribe to my channel, because that also shows me that you are interested in seeing more videos I have. And I will put descriptions of my, I haven't actually figured out how to put links yet. You know, I'm very new to this. But I put descriptions of my Snapchat and my Instagrams in there, in the description. So put, you know, check them out. If it's something that you find interesting, you know, I'm trying to stay on top of it, but if it's something you find interesting, follow them. It's, you know, a way for me to kind of stay in contact with y'all, because I actually like to contact my viewers and contact my fans. It's a way for me to stay in touch and stay connected with them. So have a great day, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye, guys.